quarantined again, and so it's the end of the day. So I just wanted to take off all of my makeup and let you guys see that process. Now, I like to take my hair and put it on the hair so it's like this. And then I'm gonna take a rag and some olive oil. It's not too hard to understand. It does leave you nice and shiny, but shiny is okay. You have to wash your face anyway, all the time. Especially since it's the end of the day, taking a shower anyway, so see how you don't see the line of residue. Now, I like to take my whites and just go on and dump them in the light. Just to make sure the skin is as good as it's going to get before I wash my face. Now I grab as much as I can get off with both the wipe. The wipe. And oil. Look at this. It's only $1. It works. Obviously, I don't have soap or nothing on. And before anybody says, this is expensive, no, I got this for $1 at the dollar store. So, no, it's not expensive for you to take care of your skin. It might be a little bit more time for someone to say, but you want to do that. It makes putting on makeup a lot easier when your skin is clear. That's me wiping it now. And now I didn't wash it with water yet. That was with oil and the scrubber. And now I'm gonna wash it with some soap and water for my face. Yes, I'm using this. This is body gel. You need to use some face wash and all that stuff. But that's gonna be it. Make sure all my pores are clean. Just put a little water and soap. And that's all for my lashes. So we're gonna keep going. Okay. You can do it then. And now, when you're done, this is one of the most important parts of your skin. Because you just dried it out or oiled it out or whatever you do when it comes down to putting your makeup. Everybody says it's different. Take your face for your face lotion. It is specifically face lotion. Just cocoa butter and stuff. Cocoa butter. It's just like that. That's just something you have to know. So you have a nice, just as beautiful without you.